doing? I'm John Ramsey, and I'm the site development director for SmartWool. And I'm going to walk you through the first steps or stages in how a sock is actually made. Or the majority of our socks with really three different components: wool, nylon spandex, and elastic. We hang these yarns on what we call a creel rack, which you see here. This creel rack is built around this machine to carry this yarn, and this yarn we thread through a series of guides and tubes to end up actually at the cylinder where the knitting happens. So right now, this machine is knitting all these yarns that you see being fed in, and it's knitting and shedding, going from one row or course to the next. So we're going to head over to a sample yarn staging area. And so I think this shot right here shows you, you know, that yeah, we are all about color, pattern, and fun.
At this moment, we are running the SmartWool logo, and as you guys see right here, we have two color feed with the possibility of changing three different colors for each position. We are able to knit the color right now, putting the elastic at the same time, and knit on this feed right here. We are able also on different style to be able to knit on two different feet with two different elastic according to the demand of SmartWool. This is the sock, this finish. The toe on this particular machine, it's open. We're gonna have to have one more process, which is to finish and close the toe.
So here we are in the seaming department where this toe actually gets seamed or closed. So the sock goes in open-toed, goes through this seaming process, and ends up seamed or the toe closed. We've gone from knitting to seaming, now in finishing. And what happens in here is actually we wash the sock in machines such as this. The reason that we wash the socks or finish the socks is because we want to remove any dirt or grease or oil that might have gotten onto the sock during the manufacturing process. We'll move from here, finishing, into the drying department and talk a little bit about what we do in drying. You can see here, there's actually a sign on here that says dry SmartWool in this dryer. And the reason it's here is because some of these dryers are set specifically to dry SmartWool products. Here are the socks at boarding, being boarded, put onto the forms. They travel through a series of heaters. They come out on the other side like an iron shirt. They're dropped here. They're paired, slid over to be packaged, and out the door they go.